So this might just be the cheapest, but also the worst lens you can get for a Micro Four Thirds camera. But really, it's just a bit of a novelty. I'm not too sure where I got it from. I found it in the bottom of my camera bag after last week's lens comparison. What it is a lens cap, no, a body cap lens. So you can see it's really thin, and it can go on your camera and act as a body cap. It's totally manual in that there's no, the only control is to completely close it, have it switch to infinity focus or to 1 foot focus. But apart from that, there's no other controls. There's no aperture control, there's no focusing control. It's basically just a bit of plastic and a novelty. I think I got it for free at a camera show not long after I first got my Olympus camera, my first Micro Four Thirds camera. So going back 5 or 6 years, I can't quite remember. I'm pretty sure it was a freebie at a camera show. I've just had a look on eBay. You can still get them if you look around for about $50 or $60. But let's throw this on the camera, on the Lumix G9 that I'm filming on now. Let's just see what sort of image this body cap lens can produce. Let's have a look. So I did try to film this with the same settings that I had the camera on for this lens, the 15mm f1.7 Lumix, but it didn't work. So I've had to really pump the ISO up. It is getting late in the day, so it's not a lot of light around. But for this, I had the ISO was at 1600, and right now for the camera body cap lens, I've had to put the ISO onto 12,000, what is it? 12,800. But that would be because that this lens is a constant f/8. I didn't even think about that when I thought about doing this test. So let's just turn a light on and here we go. So see if I can bring this ISO back down. That's 1600 and right under a light. Anyway, let's put him back up a little bit. Right, so that's ISO 3200. So there's not a lot you can do with this lens. So right now it's set to 1 foot focus. If I switch that up down to infinity focus, I think the focus got a little bit better. I'm holding the camera out at arm's length. Anyway, something different. Let's see if I can get in front of the window and get a bit of natural light onto me. Yeah, it's actually, for what's really a bit of plastic, I guess the image doesn't look that bad. Anyway, just a bit of a novelty. Nice little quick video to fill in some time while we're at home isolating. Gee, I'm in the shadow again. Yeah, so a quick little video for this weekend while we're in coronavirus lockdown still. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. This looks really weird looking at this little tiny, it's like a pinhole. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers. Now I'll just switch this over and close the lens.